this is a first for me, having an open beer in the car while driving. This is pretty badass. And it's legal. Totally legal. Get drunk, drive around. This is amazing. This could be the greatest thing ever.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Hey buddy, this guy's got horns. I'm not sure what they are either. Hey buddy, hey, you ever seen Enzo off-road? Well, now you have. It's pretty nice. Got our cabin. I'm actually sharing it with Scott. Saves me some money. Yeah, this'll do. I like it.
This might just be the coolest place I've ever been to in my entire life. They have a stocked fridge with beer. They have vodka and whiskey. And it's just included. And by the way, we get to drive tanks and blow up shit and drive drunk. This is amazing. This is the best thing ever. Let's go get some food.
Well, there's our transportation. Wow. Holy crap. Wow. Well, that's insane.
I mean, I was looking for a guy.
Anyone need to do an engine out on a tank? Holy crap. That's crazy.
Get the flamethrower, Scott.
Whoa. Wow, you can do it. That's crazy.
Wow. I can feel it here.
Yeah? Holy.
Yeah. Right? I can even feel that.
Yeah.
No kidding. Whoa.
You said the first time would be decent.
Go! Go! Perfect!
I don't like driving a 70-year-old bulldozer. It's not hard to do. It's not difficult to do. It is actually hard to do because there's a lot of strength involved with it. Now you got to be kind of flexible to get inside the tanks. We actually had a guy who's like, yeah man, I can get in it, and he did. He just couldn't get back out. So that's you know, when we have a little problem, it's like, oh crap, go grab the butter, I guess, you know.
All right, we're about to go drive a tank. No shit, tank Sherman.
Holy crap.
Thing.
Driving a tank!
Are you on the same seat?
Holy crap.
It's hot, it smells like food. Yeah, it's pretty hot in there.
Yep. think there's any way to be smooth driving it.
She did really good.
Yeah.
Really good.
Transmission, what other reason?
Smoking coming out.
Yeah.
Holy crap, you can feel the heat coming up from this.
Sitting right over the turbos.
The exhaust and everything. Look at that. Legit smoking.
What'd your white tank make? 43 to 44.
Through the water. 44. Wow. Unreal.
Wow. Yeah, so what would be that? It's bigger than the fit.
Ava that's out at the range, she's at like 1.5 million.
Wow.
Because she's the last live firing E8 in existence.
No kidding.
Ava has the 76 high velocity anti-tank, and Cobra still has the 75.
Well, that was just about as cool as it gets. That's gonna be fun.
No, no, no.
Oh, yeah, this is big.
Okay.
A little short, not bad. Alright.
Alright, so.
Smoke grenade. Twenty millimeter.
All right, you're loaded. Now, when you squeeze this, while you have it squeezed, then pull the trigger and it's gonna fire. Okay? I'm gonna move out the way because it's not very pleasant to be right here.
All right. Any place on the shoulder, in particular?
No, just wherever it fits the tightest, really.
Woo!
Oh, shit. Hit the car.
Oh,
the
car. That's a hole. Holy crap!
Damn.
Damn.
Another hole in the plate now?
Another hole in the plate.
So it's not like a rifle where you have a minute of angle, you know? This is more like a minute of 4 or 5 feet. So sometimes we hit the car, sometimes we don't. But we got two shots to try and get it right, right? Mm-hmm. So give me just a second there.
Unbelievable.
Yeah.
Does that make you horny, baby?
Sorry.
Oh! Oh!
You got 10 in there? No, did she
look? Poor Porsche.
Alright, so whoever's on the tank, like part of the third group car crusher people, there's your tank.
Alright. What type of tank is that?
Chiefton.
Chiefton, okay.
The heavy monstrosity of a tank.
Great. Porsche. Good job.
We can fix it.
We can fix this. Hey, you still got some good windows. Well, that doesn't suck. We kind of finished up all the activities for the day. It's time for dinner and beer. So let's go get some food and get drunk. That's what you do after blowing up stuff and shooting tanks and driving Ferraris all day long. What a crazy day. What a crazy day this has been. It's been absolutely fantastic.